Pero how's it going? So what have you been up to? Anything super cool? I love doing that. It's like one of my all-time fave activities. Other than playing games with you guys, I love doing that. It's my favorite. Got MRE. That's the good shit. Cardboard matches suck anyway. They ain't good for starting fires. Need more water. Cool. Okay, so we go in here, get a torch, and then we adventure. We go around. check things. Pop, 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 pop. Ah. Ooh, I'm on a board. Ooh, I'm on here now. Ah. Ooh. Oh, wow. Long way. Ooh, it's a soda. Oh, jeez. But now I can't see. Can't tell if there's anything over there. I just wasted my flare. Good thing I have like a bajillion more. All the flares. Well, fuck you. Aha! I said haha really loud, but whatever. Now there's so much light everywhere. We take another torch. Another flare. We'll add that to our bunch of flares. Hello, Skit 7113. Welcome. How are you? I'm gonna call you Skit. Maybe Kit. You'll be the car. The car from Knight Rider. Yeah. Survival. It appears you know this game. I see. Let's find my bed first. Dang. Not bad. I haven't been doing this one this long. I keep getting bored, so I keep switching. I haven't been doing this particular one very long, because I keep getting bored. There's just some days where you have nothing to do, so you get bored. I don't know why I did the can first. Probably because it's heavier. Yeah, I don't have a computer. has no monies. Until I become an affiliate or people donate to my Patreon, I has no monies. I has no Xbox. This is all I has. I only had money for this. I did have an Xbox forever ago, but it was my ex's. And that's how I first learned about this game, was the game preview. They did free trial for like a half an hour. I tried it out and I absolutely loved this game.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
So, that is why I have it on this. I absolutely love this game, and I was like, mm-hmm. As soon as I got this PS4, I was like, yup, I'm buying this. I just realized I left deer hide right there. We'll go back to where we have all of our other stuff. Slowly. And we'll keep on moving and grabbing. Oh yeah, I've done the fishing huts. I say where we came back from, and that's the guide area, I guess. The guide cabin. And see, I always end up there whenever I'm end up on this part of the map. Or even when I've... Yeah, Mystery Lake. I always end up there. Hello, Nightbot. Thanks for letting us know. Yeah. It's because there's a lot of room at the, that area. I spent, I think... I don't remember how long I was at it, but I spent a good portion of my time. What is my phone going off for? Shut up. God, you're being so freaking loud, phone. But I need to turn down notification noise. Cause holy jeez. Nightbot wants to let you know that you're important, and that if you need to talk to someone, if you're feeling alone or self-harmed, feeling like you need to do self-harm, that you should text that number. Why are you Nightbot mortal enemies? Generally curious now. Because my Nightbot is a lot nicer than most people's Nightbots. I made him nicer. He doesn't ban people. Not yet, anyway. We're waiting till someone pees in the pool. Why? What do you do? You kill your brother. All right, well, my Nightbot isn't that mean. He just interrupts people. About it. Also, he doesn't like a lot of mean words, like racist words. But I'll probably get to you before Nightbot gets to you. Just saying. I need to remember where I'm going. This way. No. Like racist words. And, again, if I see them in here, they'll be out of here. You'll be out of here. See? Told you. I turned them off. I has control. Again. Any of those words, me or my other mod in here, who is a human, will get you and your butt out of here. And anyone else that does mean words. We don't like the mean, offensive words. Okay, that's fine. I'm not saying that you do, I was just... I made Nightbot nicer. I noticed that Nightbot was banning a lot of people for excessive caps, and I'm like, wait, that's not very fair. I use a lot of excessive caps. I'm going backwards. I don't know what I'm doing. I was going the wrong way. Look at me, herp-a-derp. Here, we'll shape. There. I think if we keep going forward, that's how we get back. Yeah. It just, I don't know if that's necessarily a setting that can be changed. But again, I don't plan on having them on. Those kind of bands until it becomes a problem. If it ever does. More problems with people than I had with Nightbot, so I still don't see him being evil. I'm like, oh no, it's something I can fix. People, you're just like, the fuck. Not that I have any problems, I only have one mod, and she's freaking awesome. And I never Thanks, man. Thanks for that follow. I appreciate it. I think I'm going the right way. I get lost so easily in this game. It also helps that I don't do this game consistently because I want to shake things up. I'm sure people are sick of seeing this game anyway. You mysterious lover. Not necessarily mysterious anymore. Cool. I'm heading back the right way. Is that a cat? I think. It's so small on my screen. Oh yeah, just so you know, there is a 10-second delay. Probably noticed by now, though. Between when you type something in chat and when I see it on the side of the screen. So, there's a general delay going on. Probably adjusted in Twitch, but I don't know. I'd have to do it then. That's just a lot of work. It was a lot of work just making sure that all my videos are titled correctly. And if I'm doing YouTube, just let's not even get into that. I gotta. Oh. Interesting. And you change that in Twitch, or do you change that in the PS4? Must be a new dead body. Xbox, it's the app. So it's a thing in on the system, not necessarily Twitch. Okay. You're new. Hello, friend. Well, you're new and empty. I say new as in I don't remember seeing that guy. Fuck, I have to change that. No, that's important. We'll keep it where it's at. The other ones haven't popped up yet, so it's fine. Yeah, it's still there. Cool. I found a gun, but it's at 33%, and I don't have a rifle cleaning kit. Kind of concerning. Schneibot, the adults are talking. You're not the only one. Even around that has said that. That has said so much. Like, shh, Nightbot, the adults are talking. I'm like, okay. I find out later that the people that are saying Hush Night bot, the adults are talking, are like small children. And by small children, I mean they're teenagers, so. Oh, it is a thing? Oh, okay. Good to know. I'm just like, later I'm just like, excuse me? Cool. I'm not almost still the only one now.
Cool.
Everyone in my Discord's like 16 or something. Except for my mod. I'm 21. Freaking this book thing. Look at that, freaking creepy. Just I am. But I've dealt with enough I've dealt with enough bullshit that I feel like I'm older. Like, I don't want to deal with any more of it. I already had to move back in with my parents after fun relationship crap and move to a new state. What is it, Waffles? I had to deal with having a girlfriend inside the psych ward 3 times. So there's that. I'm not trying to one up or anything, I was just like, hey, there's a connection. So, my personal philosophy on life is that life can be a bitch, but if there was only bad things in life, you wouldn't see any of the good things. And vice versa. So, you gotta learn how to deal with both. I didn't know it was from a movie. I don't know a lot of movies, man. I'm kind of lame. But yeah. I know the movie totally. That's the one where the guy's arm gets caught under a rock, right? Gotta gnaw his own arm off. Then he dies. Right? Something like that? Well, fuck. I don't know then. There you go. There's the shameless plug. Waiting for it. Okay. By the way, I found this jacket. It's amazing. This is the first time I ever ran into the jacket too. Yeah, it's a pretty sick jacket, sorry. It does drop how long I can run. But that's not really a terrible issue when I'm doing it on the peaceful mode, because I like to explore, not die by wolves. I have been told, quote-unquote, I'm a pussy for it. To which I reply, shut up. I looked at the custom mode, I investigated it, but I haven't done anything else with it. I know that by the looks of it, you could literally make a completely brutal game. But yeah, see? At 39%. Kinda need a cleaning thing, but I can't seem to find one. Which means I'll have to keep going further and further out until I find one. Kind of annoying. That is true. But nah, I'm just doing the regular old easy mode. Oh, look, a can opener.
Could end up being useful.
Yes, I mean, I already have a can opener, so I don't really need it. Guess one wouldn't hurt. I already went out there, though. That's the issue. Like, I already did all the fishing huts and stuff. I don't know what to do next, though. This weather, like, eh, it's not that bad. Where to go? Well, we'll go down there. I don't remember if there's a place I can go or not, but at the very least, I'll follow some tricks. Oh, no, wait, I remember now. That leads me to the, Forlorn Muskrig or whatever. Sometimes there's a rifle cleaning kit. Doesn't hurt. Check. Ain't fucking with that weak ice though. Just gonna stick to the train parts. Wake me up when we get there, okay? Get some food. I'm probably gonna get something here soon. Food help keeps me awake. I eat some chocolate covered espresso beans. Those are yummy. What you gonna make? What you making for us, huh? Gonna make us some food? Better be something good. You gotta share with the class. I'll eat a bagel. I like bagels. Those are yummy. Oh, nice. Mashed potatoes. Speaking of potatoes, I had some french fries earlier. They were... And by french fries, I mean like a full freaking plate of french fries. They're good. Thanks, Nightbot. You're a good friend. You're always there for me, Nightbot, when I need it. Nightbot's nice to me. Maybe it's because you're mean to him. Try blocking them. Well, he's not really talking to you necessarily. He's just ignoring you. He's just
kind of just talking. You know? It's like you're not even there. Whatever, though. I wouldn't take it personally. Sorry, I'm trying to plug the controller back in because I unplugged it. That way I could keep moving and grooving. There you go. Alright. Night. Thanks for coming by, and thanks for the follow. I really appreciate it. Okay, that's helpful. Helpful.
Feels like a lot of gear.
Oh, oh. I am looking for a freaking bagadoodle. Ah, that's helpful for when I fix my gun.
Ain't
gonna have the gun if it's broken. Ain't gonna shoot it. A good idea. Got a new follower. Whoop whoop. Are you sure you don't want me to host you waffles? Think it'd be a good idea. Well, when you do. Yeah, that one sounds good. I understand if you haven't been wanting to stream. Nom 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 nom. Yummy. Dog food. Woo. Excuse me, a little, Oh, that's right. I remember what I was doing now. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's just broomsticks. I was like, I have as a heavy thing. Needs to go away. And I has too many tools. So many. We drop. What the frick? Foggy. Well, it's about as light as that's gonna get. What is this? Where are you taking me? Can I climb up? Up? No? No up. Lame! Alright, we'll go around, see if there's anything on the other side. Like... wood. I need take that. It's food, of course. I'm gonna take that. Scrap metal. I'm out of scrap metal. I need a freaking. I need a yang doodle. Smick smackle. Flabberdoodle. Dead body over there. Check it out. Weak ice. Need to remember that. Parts with snow usually means it's heavy ice, though. Okay, we're good. Okay. We have no idea how bad my heart was pumping right there. Just. That is water. That is death. Out of it. Ugh. Eat your face. I don't know what I'm doing. Where is my home? Need to head back. Fine. Looks safe. heading back, we're gonna go on the railroads. Kinda sucks I haven't been able to find a rifle cleaner though. Waff. Hey, you. No. No, no, no. But yeah. Did you like the madhouse thing that we were doing? 'Cause me and Time plan actually, well, mostly Time, but I plan on helping, but we made a server called Murder Mystery Massacre. You wanna join? It'll be fun and full of people you probably don't know. But that's okay. You can roleplay. Be a different waffle. That's okay, we don't either. Go on, make it up. Fun. Could be like Clue. You just kinda have to kinda go along. Kinda like what you were doing with the salt. But you just, you know, it'll be like a game. You just kinda learn as you go. It's up to you. What do you think? That's okay. I'll just share the link with you. You don't have to do it. We'll do it some other time. We are gonna do it probably tonight. Again, I don't have a lot of energy either, so. But again, I said that last time, and I was on there doing that for like an hour and a half. I was just like, super into it because I liked being creepy. It was need to plug in my phone. Whoop. Pla. It's me. Excuse me. Interesting color. I don't remember seeing this color in this game. It's a new one. Drink some coffee. Ah, much better. Oh, God, sunshine. Wow. Gonna feel good. Happy. I'm feeling glad, glad sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless. But not for long, the future is coming on, it's coming on. Ready? Down the hill! Whee! I know, right? So much walking. It's like what this game is. It's like a walk through the snow and don't freeze to death simulator. I can't see, I'm so blind. It's so dark in here. Let there be light. Need some sleep. So tired. So tired. So duh. I don't care if you say it's trash, junk food, but it's good, it's cow. I
It's not garbage. I think it is wonderful, and that you really shouldn't be talking about it in such a mean manner. Gosh. Diabetes inducing. So yummy. Gotta love them diabetes. Diabetes. It's the best thing ever. Diabetes. Can't just have one. Screw those boots.
Well, thank goodness for that.
Shit, fuck. Finish that book? Where it did. God damn it. Whatever. Get it next time. What?
feel like I'm gonna stop here soon. I'm getting pretty tired. Forget all these friggin' yawns, oh my gosh. I know, right? So much yawn. I need much sleep. Dang it. I just hope the lock will be fixed. Fix that junk. Soup!
Well, after this, then probably gonna go off the stream, because I was thinking like an hour and a half would be a good amount anyway. I'll be in Discord though, okay? We can chat. I've survived 10 days. We'll do that, because that'll save it. And then, okay. Bye. Everybody. Oh, whoops, sorry. Yeah, that's right. I gotta do my outro, my bad. Everybody take care of yourselves, because you are great and amazing. Make sure you take care of yourselves, because, yeah, you're great, amazing, you're important. You know what? Give someone a hug today. Okay? If you're watching this, give someone a hug. If you don't like hugs, do whatever you're comfortable with. Do something like that. Cool. Alright. That works too. Just show someone that you care. Because sometimes people don't know. You know? And sometimes even smiling someone on the side of the street as you're walking by. You know? Sometimes, you know, they could be walking along and having a really bad day and they'd be all like, whoa, someone smiled at me today. You know? Life ain't that bad. But yeah. Bye, everybody. Hope you all stay great, wonderful, and amazing. Bye. Aww.